The nations of the world are ready to give the kingdoms of the world to any one man who will offer us a solution to the world's problems. The threat of environmental crisis will be the international disaster key that will unlock the new world order. He who sits in the heavens laughs. The Lord holds them in derision. Then he will speak to them in his wrath and terrify them in his fury, saying, "As for me, I have set my king on Zion, my holy hill."